The Electricity Access for All report by Makerere University Research and Innovation Fund 3 that was released at Hoima Public Library in Hoima City indicates that most people in Bunyoro don't know the negative impacts of not having electricity. While addressing stakeholders, Professor Frank Kabuye, one of the researchers, noted that failure to have access to reliable and affordable electricity will cause the government and private investors colossal monetary losses.
Increase the private sector participation in the generation of electricity.
So happy that the government is making us realize that dream. We have so many small hydroelectric power stations established.
The report also indicated that most Ugandans are paying costs of unconsumed electricity because the generated electricity cannot be stored. The report also recommends that the government use the parish development model as a way of increasing accessibility and consumers.
If the district had the power and they purchased only 3 or 2 high capacity transformers, by the next day I would be saying, I am here with my industries. We want to start a factory here because you have power.
Local leaders including Badru Mugawi, the Hoima Resident City Commissioner, Brian Kavoyo, the Hoima City Mayor, as well as some of the electricity consumers, accused electricity distributors, especially Umeme, of being inefficient.
There is need to bring together government and Umeme and look at the priorities, the needs. We need to interpret the NDP together in the area of electricity.
When the kingdom approached me, we want to beautify like the roundabout in Chinobi. UNRA wanted to relocate the transformer. Umeme gave a bill of 200 million to relocate a transformer from a roundabout. We want to put the Kabarega monument around there and beautify it. But you see the cost. I don't know the regulator how you manage this cost with the service providers here, because sometimes it will become a business. The way the RSCs are operated, one pole is cheaper, the second one increases.
However, Mbaga Tuzinde, the head of regulatory at Umeme, who addressed them on Zoom application, asked leaders at all levels to champion the fight against vandalism and power theft.
To achieve these targets under the energy policy, there are different programs that are being run by government, and I believe it would be nice for the regulator, for the industry players, all to share this information.
Government as a regulator should be able to regulate and ensure that we put Umeme to the right regulatory framework.
According to the World Bank report of 2022, only 42.1% of the people in the urban areas use electricity, while 18% in the rural areas use electricity. Report compiled by Ambrose Niwagaba Katoto for the news.